Shaun Chilton from Clinigen is with me on the line. Shaun, good afternoon. Nice to catch up with you.
Afternoon.
News today, you're closing in on this acquisition of Quantum Pharma. Here, Shaun, quite a meaty deal. It's the logical next step you've described it as.
Yeah, in the context that, if anybody knows anything about Clinigen, you know, our stated mission, and has been almost since we IPO'd a few years ago in 2012, is to be the global leader in ethical access to medicines, and particularly unlicensed medicine. And when you understand that Quantum are involved in unlicensed medicine, then it's an excellent operational fit, I think.
In terms of the deal itself, run us through some of the detail. It's a cash and shares arrangement, this is it?
It is. Essentially value of Quantum at 150 million sterling, and that equates to 82p a Quantum share, so 37p cash, 45p in Clinigen shares.
And this has been recommended by Quantum to its shareholders?
It has. It's been recommended by the board, and we believe that all the Quantum shareholders will be supportive of the deal.
So you're quite excited here about the prospects of working with the enlarged group?
Yeah, I think if you remember previous conversations, when we made acquisitions like IDIS and Link, which we did back in 2015, one of the key parts of the deal for me and one of the good indicators for its future success was cultural fit. In other words, how they see the world and do they fit with the Clinigen view of the world. And I think that's why it's very positive that Chris Rigg, who is currently the CEO of Quantum, will stay with the business and will join the board and my executive management team. And I think that's a really good positive step for both sides. And hopefully, you know, his people in Quantum and Quantum itself and the board see that as a very positive step as well.
You mentioned a moment ago about your IPO and the progress that you've made since the period spanning those couple of years. You've really grown into quite a big business now. You're valued over £1 billion.
Yeah, I try not to look at that often. Inevitably, it does come up in conversation. I think it's interesting, isn't it, that, you know, yes, we are a reasonable-sized company, but I don't think we are deviating at all from our roots in one sense, and we're very focused on the patient and providing a very ethical service for our own product or managing other people's. And, you know, I think that shows in the performance and the results of the business. And while on one level it's big, I still manage it in some ways like a small business. I'm still very close to it. So that's my view of it, I suppose.
Always nice to catch up with you, Shaun. Thanks very much indeed.
Pleasure.